inserts on the abdominal wall, but it is low placed and the defect is always below the cord insertion.
Thank you.